Good morning, children. Children, we have gone through the poem "My Dog Ate My Homework." Now, in this poem, we have come across some new words, and you need to learn these words, without which you are not able to read the poem and you are not able to enjoy the poem. Right? So, shall we start reading these words? What is your part? First of all, we discuss about what is your part. Your part is to write these words 3 to 5 times, or still more, if you are not able to learn, you have to write, keep on writing till you learn it without saying, till you are able to read the spellings, till you are able to write the spellings without seeing your notebooks. Okay? So, we will start this. Number one is homework. Now, children, homework is not different word. It is one single word, homework. So, we will take it together. Homework. Homework matlab ghar. Home matlab ghar. Work matlab kaam. Ghar mein jo kaam diya jata hai, usse homework bolte hain. Right? H-O-M-E-W-O-R-K. Homework. होमवर्क. अब ये आप बोलोगे होमवर्क होमवर्क. नेक्स्ट गॉबल जी ओ बी बी एल ई डी गॉबल गॉबल. ए टी ई एट ए टी ई एट. नेक्स्ट जी यू ई एस एस गेस. गेस मीन्स गेस वर्ड. सपोज इफ आई आस्क someone, beta, tell me what I have brought for you. So, he will keep on guessing. Madam, kya lai hongi mere liye? So, that is called guessing. Without knowing, he will keep on thinking many things. That is called guessing. G-U-E-S-S. Yes. Next is teacher. And this spelling is very familiar to you. But still, many of you do mistake in writing. Now, in writing, what you will do? You will eat up A. Many times you will drop this A or you will just forget A. So, you will read it, write it, do practice. T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. Teacher. Next, just. J-A-U-S-T, just. Wait. Wait. W-A-I-T, wait. Swallowed. Swallowed. S-W-A-L-L-O-W-E-D. Swallowed. Nigal jana. Mysterious. Mysterious. M-I-S-C-H-I-E-V-O-U-S. Mysterious. Again. Mysterious. Next. Mixed. M-I-X-E-D. Mixed. Mixed. Next. Happen. Happen. What happened to you yesterday? That is called happen. H-A-P-P-E-N-E-D. Happen. Hole. Hole. As I said, hole is sound letter W. Find here the blue is silent. H-O-L-E hole will say. Now H-O-L-E hole is meaning is different and W-H-O-L-E hole is different. W-H-O hole means pura. H-O-L-E hole means gadda. So that is homophone. These words are homophone where you have same sound but different spelling, different meaning. These are called homophones. Okay? So here W is silent. You will of hole. We pronounce it as hole. So children, here we have gone through some words. Again, we will recapitulate it. Homework, gobble, eight, guess. Teacher, just, wait, swallowed, mysterious, missed, happened, hole. Children, we will go through this spellings. You will write it again and again till you are not able to learn it. Thank you, children.